the five-time national champions, making their 19th Final Four appearance. Let's meet the East Regional champion, North Carolina Tar Heels. From Orangeburg, South Carolina, number 11, Bryce Johnson.
Ochefu, and championship night. He's faced this entire tournament.
And once again, Johnson, who goes to the front, and here's the lob.
That's
the
difference. Johnson's on the board in a big way.
The footwork was faulty defensively. Bridges got turned around, and they have great vision and connection, don't they?
Without a doubt, but you gotta actually put pressure on the passer. But the understanding of where Johnson is and that catch and awareness of where...
It's Barry, who had the hot hand from three in the first half. They're gonna have to do something from the outside now. It's Page off balance. Puts it up!
With his inability to make threes, he kept his composure. This time, the little guy with some major onions to tie this thing up.
Incredible. Got away from Ochefu, then had to adjust with Archie Diacono coming after him.
This is crazy.
How special is this kid? Great student, great kid to talk to. Leadership qualities above the norm, and lifted his team with a chance now. With four to go, Villanova's got to get a quick push to get it up the floor. I would say, look at the kid there.
The court with Archie Diacono. 3 seconds at midcourt.
Jenkins
gives it to Jenkins for the championship. Check the clock. If there's any time, and boy, they've got a problem on their hands if they do, because the streamers, the confetti, they would have to clear it. Watch this.
And the recognition of Arch finding Jenkins. Miscommunication by North Carolina.
It's good. All the way.
How about that?
The wow. Officials on the far side have already walked away now after seeing it. Oof. A national championship buzzer beater for the title.
How good is that?
Big smooth.
Uh-huh. Big smooth.